They was mad. But see, there was only two of them.
We're mad, Dave. We're not was. You should know that. No, you'd have been okay because you
Because I am a lawyer.
Yes, and during the week you cover up those nice gnarly tattoos with a gray flannel suit and make a nice steady income.
Oh, man. Tom Stubbs would love hanging out with you boys. He may be a politician. He may be a politician, but he ain't no square.
Smoke, Dave?
Oh, hell yes.
I put some mescaline in with the weed, Dave. So I'd be very careful if I were you. You could be tripping for days.
I can handle it.
Oh, yeah, I fucking love you, man. Oh, Jonathan, look at this guy. This is Dave, Dave Grossman. By day, top lawyer at Shysters. By night, a knight of the road battling the very corporate forces he represents. Hey, Dave, are you a bisexual?
Very funny.
I didn't think so. I guessed you just like cock. Jonathan, bung hit?
Nah. Hey, Dave, forgive me, man. Would you fuck off for a second? I gotta talk to Billy. Please, Dave. Up, Dave. Thank you.
You look serious.
What's next, man? Documentary team in here? You gonna write your autobiography or something?
He's cool. He's a lawyer. He can help us with shit.
He looks like an asshole.
Right now, I think he's tripping his face off.
Whatever.
Look, dude, you and me...
Shit seems kind of tense lately, doesn't it? It's kind of lame. Have I offended you in some way?
No.
Then what do you say we put all this shit behind us and have some fun? Because life is pain, brother, and through this life, through this brotherhood, we can give the pain the finger.
You can suck my dick, pain.
Yeah, you're right, man. Fuck it.
Yeah. Yeah? Are you fucking kidding me? What? Where?
All right, all of you, let's go! Let's go! Our boys are getting jumped!
Fucking ass, boys!
The deadbeats are shit-kicking the brothers! Stick with me!
You're on the rug!
Fuck off, AOD shitheads! You shouldn't fuck with the lost MC! You tried to jump our brothers? You're gonna pay for it! You're on the wrong side of the West River, pricks! I am gonna punish you! This is lost turf, assholes! You push me! For my brother!
Help! I need help!
See ya! Wouldn't wanna be ya!
You racist pricks make me gag!
That lady is singing for you, Dad!
Oh yeah! Come on! Amazing, you think I give a fucking shit? Come the fuck on! Some of your boys jumped my brothers! What are you guys up to here? Woo!
been taught a valuable lesson about respect.
Mr. President.
Brothers. Brothers, come on in. Gather around.
Hey.
Chill out. Brothers. I just got word that Jason's been killed up in Broken. He was banging some Russian broad and her heavy-duty father didn't much like it.
And hired a fucking Polak to do it.
I think he was a Serb, Brian.
Fucking Slav scumbag all the fucking
Shut the fuck up! Brothers, we will find a way to get payback against this Polish, Russian, Serb. I don't really give a shit. In the meantime, let's take a moment to remember Jason and all the other men who've given the finger to this shitty little thing that we call conformity.
Amen, Billy.
Got that right.
Now, Jason was... he's just a kid. But he hit the throttle harder than most of us, huh? He's a lawbreaker, troublemaker, beer drinker, and hellraiser. He didn't suffer fools. Got any piece of hole he wanted. Always had time for a brother in need, and he was scared of precisely jack shit.
That's right.
In short, the kind of man I'd want to be. Jason Michaels. Lost, but not forgotten.
Amen to that, Billy.
Jason.
Okay, boys. The time for pussy licking and ass kissing is over. We are brothers for life, lost forever. In these perilous times, it's more important than ever that you follow your leader, and that is me. Remember.
Yeah.
See you boys back at the clubhouse.
Your Majesty.
What's up, Johnny?
That's awesome, kid. I want to be